Conclusion, for the foregoing reasons, the chamber sentences Mr. Jean-Pierre Bemba Gombo to a total of 18 years of imprisonment. The vast geographical and temporal scope of the underlying acts of rape and the extent of damage caused, the chamber finds that in this case, the crime of rape is of utmost serious gravity.